Wilderness experience is intimate and mystical. For many, it becomes a dominant factor in their lives, creating a vast store of memories which protect them from the dross experience of the world about them.
A few generations ago, wilderness was something to be encountered and overcome. Demons inhabited the mountain fastness. Starvation and death were the tolls exacted by the deserts.
What's the meaning of life? We're on a vision quest, the search for the sound, coming of age, my ear to the ground.